Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and let's see, today, drones, so we're doing the abyss, and what do we got here? Could wait on that, I guess. Claim these. All right, let's see. No repairs needed. Insurance is up to date, so let's go.
Warp drive active.
Right, and looks like right away we'll be completing that. Oh, nope. Some of those are not drones. That's okay.
To turn on my afterburner. I wonder it's taking so long. So anyway, I was watching a video from it was Captain Benzie the other day about abyssals. I recommend looking it up if you're interested. And I believe he said it was exotics, I think it was. Limit the range of turrets, but not missiles. So, I might try doing some of those. And maybe that would be more advantageous for me as far as doing T2s. He also mentioned that the different flavors drop different blueprints, which was something I hadn't really considered before. More of the same, basically.
Thank you.
Ah, dark. That's the one. Mission complete.
Warp drive active.
Let's go ahead and spend these.
Docking permission requested. Docking
Oh yeah, I almost
request
forgot
accepted.
That I set up a buy order. Wow. Right. Alright, well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.